Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Mel, we made it!
More Black Breath.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing.
Got up there. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
The sure the Giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hoja folk. It isn't very big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but it works too.
Atreus, to me.
I'm coming.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrorn, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Are you still there?
I do not know.
Yes, sir!
Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this of the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. See anything?
Mining cart.
That could be useful, yeah? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why do you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
Wow, how big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Kind of heavy. It moves! And we're stuck. Card still attached to them.
I see that. There.
Let's go! That's it! Something special. I can feel it.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
No way. can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top? From moving. You've been able to freeze gears with your axe before. What about the ones next to the rope? That should hold it. Here we go! Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What
did— Stay back!
Around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. May not be as all the way up as we thought. That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy? Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, it's still fun.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
You are more focused.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes, now be ready.
Scattered mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Enemies ahead!
Intense.